Rioja Bordón Reserva is a blend of Tempranillo, Garnacha, and Mazuelo grapes that have been aged in American white oak for 24 months. Its color is a bright ruby red with tile red hues, iridescence. On the nose, we find blackcurrant, red wild fruit, and the characteristic spiciness from the oak aging. And on the mouth, it's got a mid to heavy palate, heavyweight palate. It's a very elegant with nice body. I would recommend it with all kinds of red meat, especially barbecued meats and cured meats.